say the industry as a whole, fabrication, has done a great job on the equipment side of things. Not so great on the business practice side of things. And I would include sourcing material, the methodology with which you get rid of excess inventory. Those things are largely pen and paper still in a lot of these small, medium-sized businesses. And we're still doing it the way, and I'm guilty of this as well, the way that it's been done for decades. it in terms of formal presentation. Any questions I can answer? I'm sorry? There has been some other platforms. We acquired a platform earlier in the year called Metal Mix, which was basically a guy from our space who's doing this on the side. And it was very similar to an eBay in the fact that he would list people's inventories, but it was static. It was a passive site. There was no sales push behind those listings. We acquired